needle. You know, put my hair down like that, you know. And I didn't play guitar yet, so I had a broom, and I'm in front of the mirror. Couldn't be Paul McCartney because it was backwards, you know. And so I'm having these memories, and I know that all of you know this. When a record comes on from your youth, especially your teenage years, you hear that record, you're right back there, and you have all these memories. You remember where you were, who you were with. And then I thought, you know, some of the memories that I have while that song was going on are not so nice. I had some good memories while listening to All My Loving, and then I had some bad memories, you know. Drunken stepfather chasing us around the house with a fucking axe, you know. That wasn't fun. So I wrote this song called Ghosts, and it goes like this. Go ahead, Mikey. We'll be right back. I remember the words, I only played one wrong chord. It was supposed to be, and I played, and it didn't work. It was jazz, man. You know, jazz. Yeah, you know, jazz. No boundaries, no gigs. That was told to me by a jazz musician. That's all right. Well, here's another one now we're going to try. Let's see here. I'll get this back in a regular sort of thing. Close enough. This is the title track off the album. It's called Ride. It sounds like a happy, bouncy little ditty, but it's not a real happy little ditty. I was telling you about my stepdad there. Well, we lived in this house. Directly across the street were some train tracks. And I'd lay there in bed, age 11, age 12, and he'd be chopping down the bedroom door with an axe, and my brother would be holding them off with a shotgun, and I'd think, man, all I gotta do is cross the street, get on that train, I can get the hell out of here. Now, I never did it, but I wrote a song about it. Thank you. first also. Is it?